I'm sorry, I broke the rules of art by applying white acrylic to my monsters made from random ink blots. And yes, that does defeat the purpose of my so-called random art. But there is a reason why I do this. Because every time I try to draw one without using white, it always becomes this. A pedantic troll. And another pedantic troll. And another one. Oh no, they're multiplying, they're spreading, they're everywhere. The pedantic trolls are taking over.